National Science and Technology Center for Disaster Reduction in Taiwan, with the help of various stakeholders, published a handbook on disaster preparedness for people with disabilities. More than 1,000 printed copies were distributed in 2021, and the digital version was downloaded 3,000 times in 2022.